Okay, this test is the sensors are set at 5 miles an hour for the wind, high wind park. If you look above the second panel from the right, you can see the sensor spinning up there. So give it just a second. They're actually in a protected area, and we put them there for a reason. So, but 5 miles an hour, we should be able to see that pretty quick. There we go. We're starting to see it close up.